Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to the Viking Athletic Complex here on the campus of Travis B. Bryan High School, home of Viking Volleyball. This afternoon, we proudly present this Class 4, Region 3, Regional Final matchup. We welcome the District 17 visiting team entering the playoffs with a 40-6 overall record and a 12-0 district record, the Lady Panthers of Spring Hill High School. And welcoming the District 23 home team entering the playoffs with a 38-10 overall record and a 10-0 district record, the Lady Eagles of Salado High School. Today is Veterans Day, and we'd like to recognize and honor all of our veterans of the United States Armed Forces that are joining us today. If you're a veteran, would you please rise and allow us to acknowledge you and thank you for your faithful service. At this time, will you please stand, gentlemen, remove your caps, and join us in honoring our great nation, the men and women keeping our nation safe at home and abroad, and our many veterans and those warriors who have made the ultimate sacrifice for freedom with the playing of our national anthem. And now, let's meet the student athletes for today's matchup. First, for the visiting team, the Lady Panthers of Spring Hill. Senior blocker number one, Carly Manassi. Junior defensive specialist at number two, Joby Spurlock. Senior blocker number three, Kaylee Lewis. Junior blocker number four, Alexa Johnson. Number five, junior hitter, Leslie Sanchez. Libero, junior number six, Abby Fisher. Junior center number seven, Taya Mack. Junior defensive specialist at number eight, Kendall Witt. Sophomore defensive specialist number nine, Olivia Corbett. Number 10, sophomore hitter, Savannah Irwin. Sophomore center number 11, Kennedy Curl. Number 12, freshman blocker, Callie Secor. Freshman hitter number 15, Kaylee Longo. And sophomore hitter number 16, Elizabeth Corbett. Assistant coaches for the Lady Panthers, Coach DJ Gray, Coach Jamie Tyler, and Coach Gabby Mosier. Your head coach, Coach Andrew Harbison. Senior center number three, Liv New. Number five, Libero senior Junior hitter number 11, Kale Wilcox. Senior defensive specialist at number 12, Ellie Wade. Number 13, sophomore blocker, Elsie Long. Freshman utility, number 15, Macy Johnson. Senior defensive specialist at number 16, Grace Clemens. Number 22, senior defensive specialist, Ariel Correco. And junior defensive specialist, number 24, Jill Taylor. Assistant coaches for the Lady Eagles, Coach Brent Reynolds, Coach Diane McCart, and Coach Marion Kelso. Your head coach, Coach Clint Brown. Today's officials are from the Tip of Texas chapter of the Texas Association of Sports Officials.
We welcome you back into the campus of Bryan High School in Bryan, Texas for the 4A Region 3 Volleyball Championship. As the Lady Eagles of Salado take on the Lady Panthers of Spring Hill, hello everyone, welcome back into the broadcast booth. You're on Dave Campbell's Texan Live. I'm Gavin Moritz. Salado on the year now 38-10 after sweeping Huffman Hargrave in the first match of our Region 3 semis last night, 3-0. Spring Hill has picked up win number 40 on the year. The Lady Panthers now 40-6 after dropping China Spring in 3 sets last night in our nightcap. Both these teams sweeping the regional semifinal opponents to advance to today's Region 3 4A Championship. One team state-bound with the state tournament here this afternoon as we're set to get started. As Spring Hill last night won the first set over China Spring 25-21, the second 25-20, and the third 25-21, dispatching the Lady Cougars rather handily. And for Salado, meanwhile, on the other side in the first game, they dispatched Huffman 25-13, 25-18, and 25-18 again. As Salado controlled the match over Huffman for essentially the entire way. As we're set to get started here, serving for Salado to get us started in the Region 3 4A Championship, the junior Shelby Hollywood.
Fisher checks in for the Panthers. Lady Eagles have first serve.
So Shelby Hollywood here will serve to get us started. Will the junior for the Salado Lady Eagles?
Hollywood, first serve.
One team to advance to the state tournament as the champion of 4A Region 3. And here we go. Shelby Hollywood will serve to get us started. And with the serve from the junior Hollywood, the 4A Region 3 title match is underway. Hit towards the Spring Hill side. Set up, blocked at the net. As there for Salado is Macy Morris. And that one's tipped out, and Spring Hill strikes first. It's 1-0. Taya Mack will serve here for the Spring Hill Lady Panthers with a 1-0 lead behind her. Mack serves. New places it near side on the set, and sent over by Salado. Far side, beyond the back line, sending it out of play for Spring Hill is the sophomore Elizabeth Corbett. It's 1-1, and Salado is on the board here early in the first set, 1-1. Lady Eagles to serve.
Morris serving 1-1.
Macy Morris here will serve for Salado. Serve comes in from the junior, Macy Morris, mid-net. There's a kill for Spring Hill. Kaylee Lewis this time, the senior, makes it 2-1.
Erwin checks in for the Panthers.
Abby Fisher, the junior libero, here to serve for Spring Hill. In play, hit on a line. A dig keeps it off the floor. Salado sends it over. There's a dig by Fisher to keep it off the ground. Sent over for Spring Hill that time by Savannah Irwin. Near side. Sanchez sends it towards the corner. Hollywood bumps it back in play on the dig. And Salado sends it back over with Haley Brown. Near side, blocked at the net by Salado. 2-2 as we're all tied up again. And so now the Lady Eagles here will get the opportunity to serve. It's going to be the senior Sarah Ellis here in a 2-2 early first set. Tie here in the 4A Region 3 Championship. Ellis serves towards the far side of the box for Spring Hill. There was Irwin. Sent over, kept with the four, though, by Hollywood. And Allen blocked the net. There was Kaylee Lewis, and it's 3-2, Spring Hill. The junior, Jovi Spurlock, here will check in to serve for the Lady Panthers. Spurlock steps into right-handed serve here. Here right at Salado's libero, Reese Rich. That one misplayed on into the net. It goes, last touch by Haley Brown, the sophomore. 4-2, Spring Hill. Serving again is Jovi Spurlock. Spring Hill leads 4-2 here early in the first. Rich keeps it off the floor on a dig, pushed over, second touch for Salado by Liv New. And there's a kill, another one for Spring Hill. This time it's Savannah Irwin, the sophomore. 5-2, Lady Panthers. Spring Hill has come out hot here in this first set. They lead by three as Jovi Spurlock will serve it again here, will the junior. Sent back over by Reese Rich for Salado. Bump back in near the corner, sent over, and sent back the net as there was Liv New. And that's going to go sail out of play. Last touch by Spring Hill. Liv New kind of got that one going there for Salado. And the Lady Eagles are back within two. It's 5-3. Serving for Salado will be the senior Grace Clemens. That one sent back to the net by Salado. There to kind of knock it right back down was Kale Wilcox. 2-0 run for Salado since they were down 5-2. It's now 5-4, and the Lady Eagles here will serve again with Clemens. Clemens serves. Salado trails by one. Hit towards Fisher. Max sets it up. Sent back over, and out of play it goes. Credit that kill for Spring Hill to Leslie Sanchez, the junior, and it's 6-4, Spring Hill.
Sanchez serving 6-4.
And after the kill by Leslie Sanchez, the junior, she'll go back here to put it in play for Spring Hill. Lady Panthers as Sanchez jumps into the serve. And that's going to be an ace for Leslie Sanchez. Misplayed by Clemens. And it's 7-4, Spring Hill. And following the ace, Leslie Sanchez will try to do it again. Sent near side, left side of the net for Salado. Sent over by Kale Wilcox. Spring Hill was ready for it. Near side, Wilcox again. Far side. There's a kill for Spring Hill. No, maybe not. It was kept off the floor somehow by Salado. How about that effort from Clemens? And then it lands out of play from Spring Hill, so Salado will get the point. On a great effort by Grace Clemens, she sent it back over, and then Spring Hill knocks it out of play, so it's 7-5. Salado serve down two. Serve comes in for Salado by the senior Reese Rich. Mack sets it up, pushed over by Carly Manassi. Sit back at the net on the attempted kill by Kale Wilcox, the junior for Salado. Action at the net here, mid-net, right at the logo, they let him play. Bump back in by Fisher. There's Savannah Irwin to the far side. Irwin bumps it back over, third touch for Spring Hill. Push back over for Salado by Liv New, the senior. And Salado is within one at 7-6.
Serving
7-6 Spring Hill here. Salado to serve as Rich puts it back in play. Pushed over second touch by Spring Hill. There was Taya Mack to extend the Spring Hill lead back to two. It's 8-6. Lady Panthers to serve. Serving now is Irwin. Up two. Sent over for Salado by Macy Morris. Kept in play in the corner by Rich. And sent back over by Liv New. Sent towards the corner. Out of play. Too strong from Carly Manassi. Point Lady Eagles. 8-7. Salado to serve. Down one.
Eagles. Fisher checks in for the Panthers. New serving seven.
The senior Liv New here will serve for Salado. New out of play, too strong beyond the back line. It sails. And Spring Hill's lead back to two. It's now 9-7.
Manassas serving 9-7.
Serve comes in here from Carly Manassas up by two. Salado sends it near side. There's a kill for Salado with some power behind it. Tipped out of play by Spring Hill. That was Peyton Ortega, the sophomore.
Hollywood.
And Salado is back within one.
Hollywood serving.
Serving now is Shelby Hollywood. Hollywood serves. Mack pushes it over second touch. There to keep it off the floor was Haley Brown. Sanchez off the net, and there's a great kill by Leslie Sanchez. Off the net, tucked just inside the far line, and it's 10-8 Spring Hill.
10-8.
Serving now for the Lady Panthers of Spring Hill is the junior Taya Mack. Sent out of play towards the Salado bench. Out of play it goes. Taya Mack with the ace. And it's 11-8 Spring Hill.
11-8.
Salado didn't really have a great play on the first touch. Sent it towards their own bench. Unable to keep it in play beyond the box to the far side, right in front of head coach Clinton Brown as Mack serves again following the ace. That one's sent back the net by Spring Hill, but it lands out of play. Last touch by Kaylee Lewis, and Salado is back within two.
Serving
Macy Morris. Serving Morris comes in towards Sanchez. Set up for Sanchez now. Sent towards Hollywood, who bumps it right back in play. Off of Mack, kept in play by Sanchez, bumped back over by Fisher. There's a kill for Salado to get him back within one. Elsie Law, the sophomore. Salado trails by one, Macy Morris to serve. Pushed over by Sanchez towards Liv New. Sent over for the kill by Haley Brown, and we're all tied up at 11. 3-0 run for Salado now since they trailed 11-8 a few moments ago. Now we're all tied up, and Macy Morris here will serve for the Lady Eagles. Morris serves, Fisher nearly sends it out of play, bumped back in by Mack towards the back line, sent back over by Manassi. Near side, Brown, Manassi's there, pushed over by Mack, second touch. That one nearly blocked out of play, but the point belongs to Spring Hill. And it's 12-11, Lady Panthers. Serving now for Spring Hill is the junior Abby Fisher. Fisher serves up by one. Near side, Brown towards Manassi. Mack to Sanchez, blocked at the net by Salado. Spring Hill, though, able to keep it in play. Far side, Irwin. Point, Spring Hill. In the net again with Salado for the second consecutive point for Spring Hill. It's now 13-11. Lady Panthers by two, and Fisher to serve. That one's sent towards the far side on the first touch by Reese Rich. Mack to Sanchez near side, and there's Leslie Sanchez. To make it 14-11, Spring Hill back up by three. Timeout called by Salado head coach Clinton Brown here in his first season. It's 14-11, Spring Hill in the middle of the first set. Be back in a moment after these words from our friends at the City of Katy.
Come enjoy the heart of Katy, Texas, one of the most delightful cities in the Lone Star State. The best part? It's a short drive from Houston and minutes from the Energy Corridor. With places to stay and places to play, anything you'd like to eat, and an old town charm that can't be beat. Activities and fun for the entire family. Enjoy the best of both worlds in the City of Champions, Katy, Texas. For more information, go to cityofkaty.com.
One more. One more!
More guys with more! Set, hop!
Let's go, one more!
Hey, kid! Yeah, we'll take one more.
Whoa, one more.
Wow! Do it one more time. Do it one more time.
Coming out of a Salado called timeout, it's 14-11 Spring Hill here in the first set as Abby Fisher serves coming out of the stoppage. Pushed over for Salado by Elsie Law. Here's Irwin blocked by Law, and it lands out of play off of Spring Hill. Point Salado coming out of their called timeout, it's 14-12. And again, we saw Salado in the match last night in the first of our two matches against Huffman. Salado played really, really well coming out of the timeouts, usually getting the first point coming out of the break as that serve goes into the net. And Spring Hill back up by three. But Salado usually able to make great adjustments in their timeout huddles as head coach Clint Brown finds something to adjust when the play is stopped and he calls his own timeout. As you saw, Salado did strike first coming out of that timeout before the serve went into the net. And Salado back within two. It's 15-13, courtesy of Haley Brown, the sophomore.
Wilcox and Clements check in for the Eagles. Clements serving 13.
Grace Clemens, the senior, to serve here for Salado. Mack. Near side for Sanchez. Beyond the back line it goes. Is it tipped out? No. No one touched it. Points Salado. 15-14 Spring Hill. Salado, though, trails by just one now. Clemens serves again. Mid-net. Manassi with the kill. Carly Manassi, the senior, extends the Spring Hill lead back to 2, 16-14. And following the kill by Carly Manassi, Leslie Sanchez here will serve for the Lady Panthers.
Sanchez serving 16-14.
Manassi the kill, Sanchez the serve. New near side, tip back the net of the attempted kill for Salado by Kale Wilcox. They set it up there and just kind of missed playing in the air a little bit as the sophomore Elsie Law. And Spring Hill extends their lead back to three. It's 17-14. Sanchez to serve again. Leslie Sanchez jumps into it. Up three towards the back line. Out of play it goes. Salado watches it go. And the Lady Eagles are back within two. Serving now, the senior libero, Reese Rich. Set up, Manassi. Easy kill for Carly Manassi. No one home near the back of the box for Salado. After the kill for Spring Hill that extends their lead back to three, now serving is Savannah Irwin, the sophomore hitter. Irwin serves, and it's an ace for Savannah Irwin. Salado thought it was going out of play. It did not. 19-15 Spring Hill here in the first set, and Salado will charge themselves another timeout. They stop play as head coach Clint Brown. Spring Hill by four.
Getting ready for the game doesn't happen overnight. It takes unwavering dedication. At Community Coffee, we know that traditions of excellence are built over generations, strengthened by the support of communities like these. When everything we do has to be as good as our coffee, we treat every day like game day. Community Coffee, strong is our roots.
The Go Route system has been a game changer for our staff, for our players. I feel like we have two additional coaches on the field now, and so I feel like we're gaining 10 to 15 to 20 plays a segment more than maybe what our opponents that aren't using the go route system are getting. We were at like 72 plays today, just on the defensive side. Offense was in the 52 plays. I mean, you start adding up, that's a game. Now, I could not imagine having a practice without go routes.
Savannah Irwin here serves for Spring Hill, coming out of the timeout. That serve sails beyond the back line. Salado watches it go, and they're back within three. And again, for the second time in this first set, Salado gets the first point coming out of the timeout. Something they did again very well against Hoffman. And Liv New here will serve Will, the senior. Kind of softly hit off the serve by New. Set up and out of play. It goes off of Carly Manassi's right hand. Salado again within two. 19-17, Liv New to put it in play. Mack to Sanchez. Out of play again. Too strong from Leslie Sanchez. That is a 3-0 run coming out of the timeout for Salado. 19-18, timeout Spring Hill. Andrew Harmison will stop play and will step aside with him.
Dave Campbell's Texan Live has partnered with VCR Now to spotlight student broadcast programs across the state of Texas, recognizing them for their teamwork and stellar video production. This season, 10 student broadcast programs will be spotlighted, and each one will receive a $500 donation to their program thanks to the support of VCR Now. At the end of the football season, fans will rally the vote to help name the student broadcast program of the year and a winner of the $2,500 grand prize presented at the 2023 UIL Football State Championships. Thank you to VCR Now for your support of student broadcast programs across Texas.
19-18 Spring Hill here late in the first set. Liv New to serve Salado. Since their last time out, they called on a 3-0 run. Since being down 19-15, they trailed by four. Now they're within one. Make it two. There's a kill from Elizabeth Corbett that was sent out of play off the hand. It looked like of Reese Rich. 20-18 Spring Hill. Lady Panthers to serve. Serving is Carly Manassi. Manassi serves, sails out of play. Salado within one once more. Reese Rich. And rather now, Shelby Hollywood here, the junior, will serve. Hollywood steps into the serve. Salado down one, 20-19 Spring Hill. As Corbett tried to get that kill going, that one sent towards the back of the box, bumped back in by Fisher. Sanchez towards Hollywood. New sets it up. Kept in play by Corbett. Right side for Salado, kept off the floor on a great dig by Fisher. Sanchez sends it over towards Hollywood, who bumps it sky high, comes back down towards Rich, and sent back over by Haley Brown. Sanchez places it over. Back and forth we go. Kept in play by Sanchez. Max sets it up. Blocked at the net by Salado. Macy Morris was there to tie us up at 20. Anyone set here late in the first? 20-all. Shelby Hollywood to serve. Max, second touch, lifts it over. And sent back down the net by Elizabeth Corbett. The sophomore puts Spring Hill back up 21-20. Serving now is Taya Mack, the junior for Spring Hill. Near side, Brown with the kill for Salado. Haley Brown, the sophomore hitter. 21-21, tied up again. Macy Morris, the junior, to serve. Morris serves towards Fisher. Mack sets it up for Corbett, although Spring Hill sent it over on the second touch. Placed back over by Sanchez. Back and forth it goes. Fisher to Sanchez. Tip back in by Macy Morris. Point belongs to Spring Hill, a double called against Salado. 22-21. Now serving for Spring Hill, the junior libero, Abby Fisher. Spring Hill by one, three away from taking the first set. In the corner there was Rich. That one's sent out of play. Too strong by Peyton Ortega. 23-21, Spring Hill serving is Fisher once again. Towards Hollywood, near side, Brown knocked out of play, last touched by Savannah Irwin. Salado is within one, it's 23-22. Sarah Ellis to serve here for Salado. Ellis leaps into the serve, hit far side by Irwin. Pushed over by Sanchez, and it's a set point opportunity coming up for Spring Hill. They lead it 24-22. They will try to close out the first set upcoming. Spring Hill can end the first set right here, 24-22, set point opportunity. Jovi Spurlock, the junior, to serve. Simek over second touch by Liv New. Manassi places it over. Salado keeps it off the floor, trying to keep the first set going. New sets it up for Brown, and there's that kill for Haley Brown to get Salado back within 1-24-23. Still set point opportunity here for Spring Hill, closing in on the end of the first set. But Salado can tie us up here, or Spring Hill can take the first set by two, as serving is Grace Clemens, the senior. No margin for error here on the serve towards the end of the first set for Salado. 24-23, Spring Hill. Serve comes in from Clemens. Mack, Sanchez. Point Salado, and we're tied up as Spring Hill was in the net. 24-all, and you have to win by two, of course. So now, it's pretty interesting here. Serving again, Grace Clemens. Not before Spring Hill calls their second time out of the first set. 24-all here late in the first. Be back in a moment.
Just about everywhere you turn, you feel a connection to a community. Strengthened by huge rivalries and hot cups of coffee. Here in all our favorite football towns. Community Coffee. Strong is our roots.
So we're a family of seven. The new Expedition is just right for my family. Very comfortable. I mean, they all have their space now. My life is in that vehicle. So safety has to be important, and Ford does a great job with it. Best in Texas, best for me. I love it. I'm Jason, and I'm proud owner of a Ford Expedition Max.
Get a Ford Expedition with 1-9 financing plus 1,500 cash. Includes complimentary maintenance. Ford is the
best deal. 24-all here late in the first set. Spring Hill trying to go back up by one, and they do, coming out of the timeout with Carly Manassi. 25-24. Spring Hill by one. Set point opportunity coming up after the kill by Manassi. Sanchez to serve. Sanchez serves, sent sky high by Sarah Ellis. Near side, that's going to land in play inside the back line. Tied up again at 25. Serving is Reese Rich. 25-25. Here in the first set, here's Manassi. Tip back towards Rich. Placed over by Brown. And then sent right back over by Taya Mack. What a play by Mack the junior. 26-25, Spring Hill will serve again. Their third set point opportunity here coming up of the first. Trying to close it out on the serve is Savannah Irwin. And Irwin with an almost ace does. But Rich able to keep it in play, and they send it back over. Manassi places it over. That was nearly an ace, and Salado able to keep it in place somehow before it's blocked in the first set by Taya Mack. 27-25, Spring Hill goes up. One set to none. A thrilling first set here at Bryan. Spring Hill leads 1-0 as we go to the second here on Dave Campbell's Texan Live. Be back in a couple minutes.
So we're a family of seven. The new Expedition is just right for my family. Very comfortable. I mean, they all have their space now. My life is in that vehicle. So safety has to be important, and Ford does a great job with it. Best in Texas, best for me. I love it. I'm Jason, and I'm proud owner of a Ford Expedition Max.
Get a Ford Expedition with 1-9 financing plus 1500 cash. Includes complimentary maintenance.
Ford is the best in Texas.
Most people don't know what it's like to live here. In Texas, we understand hard work, family, and community. That's why I serve in the Texas Army National Guard. I pass my neighbors on the street, and I'm proud. Proud to teach the next generation of leaders. Proud to serve in the town right where I live. Outsiders might not understand, but for Texas, I will.
Come enjoy the heart of Katy, Texas, one of the most delightful cities in the Lone Star State. The best part? It's a short drive from Houston and minutes from the Energy Corridor. With places to stay and places to play, anything you'd like to eat, and an old town charm that can't be beat. Activities and fun for the entire family. Enjoy the best of both worlds in the City of Champions, Katy, Texas. For more information, go to cityofkaty.com.
One more.
One more!
One more, guys! One more! Set, up!
Let's go! One more! One more!
Hey, kid! Yeah, we'll take one more.
Oh, one more.
What?
Getting ready for the game doesn't happen overnight. It takes unwavering dedication. At Community Coffee, we know that traditions of excellence are built over generations, strengthened by the support of communities like these. When everything we do has to be as good as our coffee, we treat every day like game day. Community Coffee, strong is our roots.
Back here to begin set number two on Dave Campbell's Texan Live. Gavin Moritz here joining you from Bryan, Texas. Spring Hill took the first set in a thriller, 27-25. The team switched sides now. Spring Hill to the right, Salado to the left. As the second set here about to get set underway. As Salado just dropped their first set of this 4A Region 3 tournament. Again, sweeping Huffman last night in the first game of two. They just dropped their first set, 27-25. And Salado will try to respond and ensure they play at least two more. Spring Hill will try to go up two sets to none here in the second. Spring Hill to serve here to get the second set started. Serving to get us underway is Taya Mack, the junior.
Panthers 1, Eagles 0. First serve.
Taya Mack serves, and the second set is underway. Into the net it goes. Point Salado right off the bat. So Taya Mack serves. It goes into the net. Point Salado, Lady Eagles to serve here with the senior, Sarah Ellis. Ellis serves towards Fisher. Mack misplayed by Sanchez. 2-0 Salado.
7-2-0.
Ellis to serve again to the 2-0 lead behind her. Mack sent over by Corbett. Second touch, Sanchez sent back at the net by Salado. That looked like it was Elsie Law, and it's 3-0. And what a start here for Salado to open up the second set, down 1-0. Ellis will serve once more. Forside, Corbett trying to get Spring Hill on the board, won't get it there. Too strong. And it's 4-0, Salado. Ellis to serve. Sarah Ellis here to put it in play with a 4-0 lead behind her for Salado to start this second set. Blocked by Salado, but it lands out of playoff. Liv knew, they say. And Spring Hill will get on the board to make it 4-1. That is a much-needed break for Spring Hill, as now serving is Abby Fisher, the junior libero. Hollywood dives on the dig, keeps it off the floor. Sent back over by Haley Brown. And it just falls down on the Salado side right in front of Elsie Law. 4-2, Spring Hill to serve. Serving Abby Fisher. Fisher steps into the serve. New pushed it over, second touch. Ready for it was Manassi. Here's Sanchez placing it over. Again, there is Liv New. A dig keeps it off the floor. And the point belongs to Spring Hill. 4-3, and Spring Hill's within one. Serving again, Abby Fisher here, down by just one. They're going to discuss this here. It looks like maybe Clint Brown trying to plead his case. Coming over to try to help out Coach Brown is Reese Rich here on their appeal. Rich now talking to our head official here to the near side. A big call here either way. If it stands, it's 4-3, Salado, Spring Hill to serve, and it will stand. Serving Abby Fisher, down just one. Serve comes in from Fisher after a long stoppage in play. Far side, blocked at the net by Spring Hill. There's Kaylee Lewis. 4-4, and the Lady Panthers on a 4-0 run since they trailed 4-0 to start the set. Now we're all knotted up. Serving again, Abby Fisher. Comes in low, kept off the floor by Rich, bumped back over by Hollywood. Mack sets it up for Sanchez, who gets the kill. And Spring Hill's got a 5-4 lead. Fisher will serve again, up 5-4. Fisher serves towards Hollywood. Push towards Mack. Fisher to Sanchez. That's going to land out of play, but tipped out by Salado. So the point belongs to Spring Hill, and it's 6-4. 6-0 run for Spring Hill since they trailed 4-0, and a timeout is called by Clinton Brown. Salado stops play. We'll step aside. Be back in a moment after these words from Go Route.
Go Route system has been a game changer for our staff, for our players. I feel like we have two additional coaches on the field now, and so I feel like we're gaining 10 to 15 to 20 plays a segment more than maybe what our opponents that aren't using the go route system are getting. We were at like 72 plays today, just on the defensive side. Offense was in the 52 plays. I mean, you start adding up, that's a game. now. I could not imagine having a practice without Go Routes.
Dave Campbell's Texan Live has partnered with VCR Now to spotlight student broadcast programs across the state of Texas, recognizing them for their teamwork and stellar video production. This season, 10 student broadcast programs will be spotlighted, and each one will receive a $500 donation to their program thanks to the support of VCR Now. At the end of the football season, fans will...
Following the Salado timeout, Spring Hill serves up 6-4. Serve comes in from Fisher. And Salado again strikes first coming out of the timeout. This time it's courtesy of LC Law. 6-5, Lady Eagles to serve. Haley Brown, the sophomore hitter, to serve here for Salado. Send over, that's going to land out of play. Too strong, it looks like, from Sanchez, and it's 6-6. Two a run for Salado coming out of the timeout. 6-6. Haley Brown will serve again. Set up and blocked by Liv New. 7-6 Salado. Since they were down two at the timeout called by Clinton Brown, they've gone on a 3-0 run. Here have the Lady Eagles, as serving for Salado now is Haley Brown. They lead by two, 8-6. 4-0 run now coming out of the stoppage.
Serving 8-6.
Serving again is Brown, up 8-6. Pushed over, third touch. Mack, Sanchez, sent towards Irwin. Sanchez gonna have to try to place it over, and she does. Spring Hill back within one, it's 8-7. Jovi Spurlock, the junior, will serve here for Spring Hill, down one. Spurlock serves. It's going to be an ace for Jovi Spurlock. Out of play it goes off of Sarah Ellis. Eight all. Spurlock will serve again following the ace. Eight-eight. Spurlock serves after an ace off of Ellis. Tip of the floor by Mack. Simek over on one touch by Taya Mack. Back in the corner, kept in play by Spurlock. Simek over there by Sanchez. Great defense being played right now by Spring Hill. Look at this. Pushed over by Manassi, and the point belongs to Salado. A double called against Spring Hill. Serving. 9-8 Salado. Reese Rich, the libero, to serve here for the Lady Eagles. Rich serves. Mid-net, Manassi tips it off the net. And that's a point for Salado. Great play by Macy Morris. 10-8 Salado. Rich to serve again. After a phenomenal play by Macy Morris, Rich serves. Mack mid-net, Manassi places it over for the kill. Carly Manassi gets Spring Hill. Back within one, it's 10-9. Serving Leslie Sanchez. Mack pushes it over, second touch. Sanchez to Mack. Near side, Irwin. Kept off the floor and a great dig by Sarah Ellis. And then placed right back down by Macy Morris. Another play from Morris, the junior. Salado's lead back to two. It's 11-9.
I'll take the touchdown for the Eagles.
Serving is Liv New. New serves up by two. Serve comes in from New. Mack pushes it right back over. Second touch. Great play by Taya Mack to get Spring Hill back within one. And again, they like to go with the off-timing second touch, push right back over with Taya Mack to try to catch Salado off guard. And Mack has done it a couple times. Not only to just Salado, but against China Spring last night in the semis. 11-10, serve comes in from Irwin. Spring Hill trailing by one. And we're all tied up, courtesy of Carly Manassi. 11-11. Serving now, Savannah Irwin. Mack pushed it over, second touch towards the back of the box, kept in by Brown. There's Carly Manassi again. Spring Hill's got the lead, 12-11. Serving again will be Irwin. Spring Hill by one, Irwin to serve. Trying to stretch the lead to two. Simic over on the first touch on a dig by Salado. Near side, there's Elizabeth Corbett, the sophomore hitter. 13-11, Spring Hill. Irwin to serve again. Irwin serves. Set up mid-net, pushed over by Morris. Kept in play, just to the far side of the box by Sanchez. Corbett sends it over for the kill. Again, it's Elizabeth Corbett. 14-11, Spring Hill by three. Up three, Savannah Irwin to serve again. Sent towards the net. Action there, and there's another kill from Macy Morris to get Salado back within two. 14-12, courtesy of Morris. Going back now to serve for Salado is Kale Wilcox, the junior hitter. Salado trails by two, trying to get back within one as Wilcox serves. Towards the back line, Fisher was there. Mack to Manassi. Bum back in by Spurlock. There's a kill for Leslie Sanchez. Off the net and off of Peyton Ortega. 15-12, Manassi to serve. 15-12. Carly Manassi puts it in play up by three. Sit over first touch. Mack to Corbett. Blocked by Peyton Ortega, the sophomore. 15-13, Salado to serve with Macy Morris. They trail by two. Serving Morris. Into the net it goes. Spring Hill back up by three. 16-13. The junior, Taya Mack, here to serve for Spring Hill. Sent in the air by Rich. Sent over by Ortega. Pushed over by Mack. Near side, Peyton Ortega. Sanchez brushes it over, and there's Leslie Sanchez. Spring Hill leads by four, 17-13, Mack to serve. But a timeout called by Clem Brown. Salado will stop play. 17-13, Spring Hill by four here in set number two. Be back in a moment after these messages from the city of Katy and Body Armor.
Come enjoy the heart of Katy, Texas, one of the most delightful cities in the Lone Star State. The best part? It's a short drive from Houston and minutes from the Energy Corridor. With places to stay and places to play, anything you'd like to eat, and an old town charm that can't be beat. Activities and fun for the entire family. Enjoy the best of both worlds in the City of Champions, Katy, Texas. For more information, go to cityofkaty.com.
One more. One more!
One more!
Hey, kid.
Yeah, we'll take one more.
Hello, one more.
Wow! Do it one more time. Do it one more time.
17-13, Spring Hill coming out of the Salado timeout. Taya Mack serves. Lady Panthers by four. That's out of play. Mack watches it go out. Spring Hill by 5, 18-13. Lady Panthers to serve again. And again, it's going to be Taya Mack. Mack serves right at Reese Rich. Set up for Haley Brown. Ready for it. There was Fisher. Maybe not. Point Salado, and they're within 4, 18-14. Checking in to serve, Sarah Ellis, the senior. 14-18. Tipped back by Brown. Here's Brown again on the attack. That one tipped out by Salado. Point Spring Hill, the lead is back to 5, 19-14. Or no, maybe not. It looks like they're going to credit that one to Salado. My mistake, 18-15. Salado will now serve. As it comes in from Sarah Ellis. Salado within three. Sent in the air by Hollywood. Comes back down to New. Blocked back by Kaylee Lewis at the net. There's another kill for Salado. This time it's Haley Brown. And Salado is within two, 18-60. Serving is Ellis. Mack to Corbett. Trying to keep it in play. Salado sends it back over on the final touch. Mack, and there setting it up was Mack for Kaylee Lewis. Spring Hill's lead back to three. Lady Panthers will serve. Serving Abby Fisher. New goes far side to Brown. Tip back in the air at the net. Kept off the floor. Mack sends it over to Fisher, who sends it back over. They let him go. Sent out of play. Too strong from Elsie Law. 20-16, Spring Hill.
Spurlock
checks in place of Lewis here for the Lady Panthers, with Abby Fisher here, the junior, to put it in play, up by four. Serve comes in from Fisher. A dig immediately by Rich. Bumped back over by Law. Mid-net pushed over by Manassie. Kept in play. Pushed back over by Sanchez. Somehow Spring Hill kept that one off the floor. And it pays off as they go up 21-16. The Spring Hill lead is 5. You're late in the second.
Fisher serving
Abby Fisher. Towards Hollywood. Action at the net. New is there, and then it's misplayed a little bit by Haley Brown. The lead for Spring Hill is 6, and they're 3 away from a 2-0 set lead going into the third. Fisher to serve. Towards the back line. That one just sails over. The head of Sarah Ellis, and Salado watches it go to get back within 5. Coming on to serve for Salado, Grace Clemens, the senior.
22.
Clemens serves. Mack for Lewis. Easy enough for Kaylee Lewis. 23-17, Spring Hill.
Lewis.
Following the kill, Lewis checks out. Jovi Spurlock checks in to put it in play here for the Lady Panthers. Spring Hill two away from a 2-0 set lead. They lead by six. Into the net it goes, and it's a free one for Salado, and they're back within five once again. Going back to serve, the senior Reese Rich for Salado. Rich serves towards Spurlock. Max sets it up for Manassie. Sent back at the net by Morris. Sent back again. Points Salado, double called against Spring Hill. Salado is within four, trying to gain some traction here. They trail 23-19. Reese Rich to serve from the left side. Rich serves towards Fisher. Mack. Misplay by Sanchez on a kind of an awkward set by Taya Mack, and it's 23-20. Salado's within three. Reese Rich to serve again. Rich serves towards Fisher, bumped in the air. Spurlock. Placed right back down. There to make the play was Liv New, and it's 23-21. Timeout Spring Hill. Salado starting to creep back up on Spring Hill here late in the second. It's 23-21.
Getting ready for the game doesn't happen overnight. It takes unwavering dedication. At Community Coffee, we know that traditions of excellence are built over generations, strengthened by the support of communities like these. When everything we do has to be as good as our coffee, we treat every day like game day. Community Coffee, strong is our roots.
The Go Route system has been a game changer for our staff, for our players. I feel like we have two additional coaches on the field now, and so I feel like we're gaining 10 to 15 to 20 plays a segment more than maybe what our opponents that aren't using the Go Route system are getting. We were at like 72 plays today, just on the defensive side. Offense was in the 50s.
Coming out of the Spring Hill timeout, it's 23-21 Lady Panthers. Late in the second, Reese Rich to serve. Spring Hill here trying to fend off a Salado run that has seen them get back within two, trailing by as many as six, I believe, here in the second set. Sanchez sends it over towards Liv New. Into the net it goes. Point Spring Hill, 24-21. Set point opportunity coming up for Spring Hill, that is. The Lady Panthers here late in the second, trying to close it out right here on the serve from Leslie Sanchez. Serve comes in, kept in play, out of play to the near side by New, sent back over by Rich. Again, set point opportunity here for Spring Hill. That one sails out of play, too strong from Sanchez. 24-22. Serving Liv New for Salado. Mack Manassi ends the second set. Carly Manassi. 25-22. Spring Hill goes up two sets to none. We go to the third. Lady Panthers playing for the sweep when we come back. Salado playing for their season when we return.
Go Route system has been a game changer for our staff, for our players. I feel like we have two additional coaches on the field now. And so I feel like we're gaining 10 to 15 to 20 plays a segment more than maybe what our opponents that aren't using the Go Route system are getting. We were at like 72 plays today, just on the defensive side. Offense was in the 52 plays. I mean, you start adding up, that's a game. Now, I could not imagine having a practice without Go Routes.
Dave Campbell's Texan Live has partnered with VCR Now to spotlight student broadcast programs across the state of Texas, recognizing them for their teamwork and stellar video production. This season, 10 student broadcast programs will be spotlighted, and each one will receive a $500 donation to their program thanks to the support of VCR Now. At the end of the football season, fans will rally the vote to help name the Student Broadcast Program of the Year and a winner of the $2,500 grand prize presented at the 2023 UIL Football State Championships. Thank you to VCR Now for your support of student broadcast programs across Texas.
Just about everywhere you turn, you feel a connection to a community. Strengthened by huge rivalries and hot cups of coffee. Here in all our favorite football towns. Community coffee. Strong is our roots.
So we're a family of seven. The new Expedition is just right for my family. Very comfortable. I mean, they all have their space now. My life is in that vehicle. So safety has to be important, and Ford does a great job with it. Best in Texas, best for me. I love it. I'm Jason, and I'm proud owner of a Ford Expedition Max.
Get a Ford Expedition with 1-9 financing plus 1500 cash. Includes complimentary maintenance.
Ford is the best in Texas.
Most people don't know what it's like to live here. In Texas, we understand hard work, family, and community. That's why I serve in the Texas Army National Guard. I pass my neighbors on the street, and I'm proud. Proud to teach the next generation of leaders. Proud to serve in the town right where I live. Outsiders might not understand, but for Texas, I will.
Back for the third set here on Dave Campbell's Texan Live from Bryan, Texas. It is 2-0 in favor of Spring Hill. They lead it 2-0 here. Going into the third, they took the first 27-25, the second 25-22. Spring Hill playing for the sweep, trying to advance in this set to the state tournament. While Salado is playing for their season, trying to avoid the sweep here and ensure that we play at least one more going to the fourth. Salado back to the right side, serving Reese Rich. Spring Hill back to the left side in the third set with a serve from the senior libero, Reese Rich, is underway. Set up for Corbett, and Elizabeth Corbett gets the scoring started for Spring Hill to start the third set. It's 1-0. Ty Mack will go back here to put it in play for the Lady Panthers. Action at the net. Liv New was there for Salado. Here's Corbett again with another kill. It's Elizabeth Corbett. 2-0 Spring Hill. Serving again, Taya Mack. Mack serves a 2-0 lead behind her. It's an ace for Taya Mack to make it 3-0. Great start for Spring Hill, 3-0 to start the third. And following a great ace by Taya Mack, she will try to do it again. Kept in play by Sanchez. Mack will send it over to Corbett. Blocked there by Liv New. Salado is on the board, and it's 3-1. Lady Eagles to serve. Serving Liv New. Mack set it up there for Kaylee Lewis. Kept in play though by Salado. And there's a kill for Salado to get him back within one. It's 3-2, courtesy of Peyton Ortega. Serving is New, down by one. Serve comes in, out of play, a little bit strong there from Liv New, just beyond the back line. 4-2, Spring Hill. Serving Abby Fisher. Towards the corner, bump back in by Rich. New sets it up. And there's a kill with some power behind it for Peyton Ortega. Salado within one. Lady Eagles to serve. Serving Kale Wilcox, the junior hitter. Serve comes in towards Manassie. Set up Sanchez, placed over towards Morris. Point Spring Hill. Double on Salado.
Spurlock checks in for the Panthers.
Coming on to serve for the Spring Hill Lady Panthers is the junior Jovi Spurlock. Spurlock serves as an ace for Jovi Spurlock, and it's 6-3. Spring Hill early in the third. Serving again following the ace, Jovi Spurlock. Sent over second touch by Liv New. Near side, Sanchez. That is out of play beyond the back line. Salado didn't touch it. And it's 6-4. Lady Eagles to serve. Macy Morris, this junior, he will put it in play for Salado. Mack tried to plead her case with the officials here. 6-4, Salado trails by two, Macy Morris to serve. Mack to Manassie. That one belongs to Salado, and they're back within one at 6-5.
Serving 5-6.
Serving again, Morris trailing by one. Morris serves towards Fisher. Mack sets it up near side for Sanchez. Sent sky high by Hollywood. Near side, Brown. Manassi towards Morris. He keeps it in play. Hollywood to Brown. Bumek over by Jovi Spurlock. Off of Spurlock, kept in play. Point Salado. We're all tied up at 6. Serving Macy Morris, 6-6 here early in the third. Morris serves, Mack to Sanchez, ready for it to Shelby Hollywood. Tip back towards Irwin. They set it up for Irwin. Towards the scores table, out of play. Point Spring Hill, and the Lady Panthers reclaim a 7-6 advantage. Serving now for Spring Hill, Sanchez. Leslie Sanchez.
7-6.
Sanchez serves towards Hollywood. New to Ortega, bounce back at the net by Carly Manassi. Spurlock to Mack, who pushed it over second touch. Action with the net, Salado trying to keep it in play. And the point belongs to Spring Hill on a double against Salado. 8-6 Spring Hill. Serving again, Sanchez. Serve comes in from Sanchez off of Rich. Fisher, Mack, Manassi. Blocked, though, by Elsie Law. 8-7, Salado back within one.
Ellis checks in for the Eagles and is serving 7-8.
Serve comes in from Sarah Ellis. Salado down one. Mack to Manassi. Tip towards Hollywood. Trying to send it back over. Spring Hill cannot, and we're tied at 8. Salado ties us up again. Sarah Ellis to serve. 8-8 in the third. Serve comes in from Sarah Ellis. Manassi. Out of play. Points Salado, they lead.
Serving now, 8.
Serving again will be Sarah Ellis, 9-8 Salado. Action at the net, placed over by Mack, kept in play near the corner by Reese Rich. Mack to Sanchez, Rich keeps it in. Towards Spurlock, Mack to Manassi. Beyond the back line, point Salado, they lead by 2, 10-8. Serving Sarah Ellis. Timeout Spring Hill called by head coach Andrew Harbison. It is 10-8 Salado here in the third. Lady Eagles by 2.
Come enjoy the heart of Katy, Texas, one of the most delightful cities in Lone Star State. The best part? It's a short drive from Houston and minutes from the Energy Corridor. With places to stay and places to play, anything you'd like to eat, and an old town charm that can't be beat. Activities and fun for the entire family. Enjoy the best of both worlds in the City of Champions, Katy, Texas. For more information, go to cityofkaty.com.
10-8 Salado coming out of a Spring Hill timeout called by Coach Harbison. Salado by 2. Sarah Ellis to serve. Again, Salado playing for their season here in the third set, down 2-0. Sir comes in from Ellis coming out of the timeout. Far side, Manassi. Trying to respond for Spring Hill coming out of the stoppage. Salado ready for it. Irwin places it over towards Hollywood, who keeps it off the floor on a dig. Sent sky high by Fisher. Mack to Sanchez. Salado by 3. 11-8, tipped out by Spring Hill. Salado to serve. Serving is Sarah Ellis. Spurlock to Mack. Sanchez with the kill to get Spring Hill back within 2. It's 11-9. Corbett checks back in for Spring Hill. Is going back to serve will be Savannah Irwin, the sophomore hitter. 11. Irwin serves on a line towards Rich. Sent back at the net by Mack. Mack sets it up for Corbett. That one goes out of play. Did Salado touch it? No, they did not. 12-9, Salado's lead back to 3. Coming on the serve now for Salado is Haley Brown, the sophomore. Salado is starting to find a rhythm here in the third set. They lead by 3. Near side, Manassi with the kill, tipped out by Salado. Spring Hill is back within 2. It's 12-10. Serving Carly Manassi.
Manassi serving 10-12.
Manassi serves. New sets it up near side. And it's blocked at the net by Taya Mack. Spring Hill within 1. 12-11. Manassi to serve. Spring Hill trails by 1. No one there for Salado. There to cover it. The net was Kaylee Lewis, and we're all knotted up at 12-all. Spring Hill to serve. Again, it's going to be Manassi. Manassi serves. Blocked by Mack. New pushes it over. Second touch. Here's Corbett with the kill. Elizabeth Corbett. Spring Hill retakes the lead 13-12. 15-12. Up one, Manassi serves again. Push towards Sanchez. Set up Sanchez. Sent sky high by Rich. Blocked by Mack again. It's Taya Mack at the net. 14-12, Spring Hill as Taya Mack making her presence felt. Timeout, Salado. It's 14-12, Spring Hill, mid-third. Spring Hill up 2-0. Here in set number 3.
One more. One more!
One more.
Hey, kid.
Yeah, we'll take one more.
Oh, one more.
Wow! Do it one more time.
Getting ready for the game doesn't happen overnight. It takes unwavering dedication. At Community Coffee, we know that traditions of excellence are built over generations, strengthened by the support of communities like these. When everything we do has to be as good as our coffee, we treat every day like game day. Community Coffee, strong is our roots.
14-12, Spring Hill coming out of the Salado timeout. Carly Manassi will serve for the Lady Panthers. Manassi serves, push towards New. Lift called, it looks like against Reese Rich. And the Spring Hill lead is 3. They are 10 away. Manassi to serve. Manassi serves towards the corner. Point Spring Hill. Double called against Salado. The lead is 4. Manassi to serve again. Spring Hill right now on quite the run. Pushed over, second touch there by New. Sent over by Corbin on a great effort on the third touch. And the point belongs to Salado. Elsie Law gets him back within 3. Serving now, Reese Rich for Salado. Dig by Fisher, pushed over by Mack, second touch. That's going to land out a play off of Mack. Salado within 2, 16-14. Rich to serve again. 16. Serving coming from the senior libero, Reese Rich. On a line to Fisher. Action at the net, Mack pushes it back over for Spring Hill. Beyond the back line, out of play. Point Spring Hill. 17-14. Up 3. Taya Mack to serve. Mack sends it over on the second touch. Kept in place somehow by Spring Hill. Blocked there by Sanchez. Action at the net. And it comes back down on top of Kaylee Lewis for the Salado point. 17-15, Lady Eagles to serve. It'll be Liv New. New serves on a line towards Manassi. Mack to Corbett, way out of play. Salado's within 1, 17-16. Serving again is Liv New. Mack to Lewis, kept off the floor by Rich. Sent towards Manassi, Mack sets it up for Sanchez. Blocked, but out of play, it lands off of Salado. 18-16, Spring Hill to serve upcoming. Spring Hill by 2, serving Abby Fisher. 18-16. Fisher serves. Out of play off of Macy Morris. Too strong from Morris. 19-16, Spring Hill. Timeout, Salado, their last of the set. It's Spring Hill leads by 3. Be back in a moment here on Dave Campbell's Texan Live. The Lady Panthers, 6 away.
Go route system has been a game changer for our staff, for our players. I feel like we have 2 additional coaches on the field now. And so I feel like we're gaining 10 to 15 to 20 plays a segment more than maybe what our opponents that aren't using the go route system are getting. We were at like 72 plays today, just on the defensive side. Offense was in the 52 plays. I mean, you start adding up, that's a game. Now, I could not imagine having a practice without go routes.
Dave Campbell's Texan Live has partnered with VCR Now to spotlight student broadcast programs across the state of Texas, recognizing them for their teamwork and stellar video production. This season, 10 student broadcast programs will be spotlighted, and each one will receive a $500 donation to their program thanks to the support of VCR Now.
Fisher to serve, coming out of the Salado, called timeout, 19-16, Spring Hill in the third, they're up 2-0. Fisher serves. Push towards Manassee, Mack to Sanchez, and there's a kill for Leslie Sanchez. Spring Hill's lead is 4, it's 20-16, they are 5 away from a trip to the state tournament. Serve comes in from Fisher. Now it lands out of play. Fisher, the last one to touch it. Point Salado. They're within 3. It's 20-17. Serving will be Kale Wilcox.
Wilcox serving 17-20.
Serve comes in from Wilcox. Mack to Lewis. Kept off the floor on a dig by Rich. Point Spring Hill. Another double against Salado, and it's 21-17.
Spurlock checks in for the Panthers. Hollywood checks in for the Eagles. Spurlock serving 21-17.
Serving now, Jovi Spurlock. Spring Hill is 4 away. They lead by 4. Spurlock serves. Right side, sent back over by Peyton Ortega. Here's Irwin pushing it over. And back over by Reese Rich on the third touch for Salado. Manassee. And there instead was Macy Morris. Salado within 3, 21-18. And serving will be Macy Morris. Morris, the junior, who put it in play. Salado trying to fight their way back into this third set and save their season. Morris to Fisher. Mack, Sanchez. That's going to land in play. It's a point for Salado. Now they're going to say point Spring Hill. And it's 22-18. Spring Hill is 3 away. Looked like the correct call as Sanchez will serve.
Sanchez serving 22-18.
Leslie Sanchez serves. Spring Hill is 3 away. They lead by 4. Sanchez. Mack, Manassee. Kept in play by Hollywood, though, beyond the line to the near side. Mack far side to Irwin. And again, Salado keeps it in play somehow. Spurlock on the dig. Bump back over by Sanchez towards the back line, towards Rich. Point Salado, Elsie Law. They're within 3. Lady Eagles still fighting. Serve to come in from Sarah Ellis.
22.
Ellis serves. Almost an ace, but Simak over on the third touch by Irwin. Spurlock way out of play. Salado's within 2. Ellis to serve again. 22-20. Spring Hill here late in the third. Again, Spring Hill is 3 away. Salado's starting to creep back up on him, though. Irwin, Manassee. Blocked that by Salado. There's a kill, but does it land in play? Yes, it does. 22-21. Salado down 1. Serving again will be Sarah Ellis. timeout, Spring Hill. 22-21, Lady Panthers late in the third.
Dave Campbell's Texan Live has partnered with VCR Now to spotlight student broadcast programs across the state of Texas, recognizing them for their teamwork and stellar video production. This season, 10 student broadcast programs will be spotlighted, and each one will receive a $500 donation to their program thanks to the support of VCR Now. At the end of the football season, fans will rally the vote to help name the Student Broadcast Program of the Year and a winner of the $2,500 grand prize presented at the 2023 UIL Football State Championships. Thank you to VCR Now for your support of student broadcast programs across Texas.
Spring Hill 22, Salado 21 here late third set. Spring Hill is up 2-0. They took the first 27-25, the second 25-22. Spring Hill again has been three away for a couple minutes now. Salado, though, creeps back up within one. Serving coming out of the Spring Hill timeout called by Andrew Harbison is Sarah Ellis. And a big serve here upcoming for Salado. Fisher, action at the net. Mack places it over. Simic over by Rich. And it's tied at 22. Courtesy of Reese Rich, 22 all. Serving Sarah Ellis. Ellis serves. Spurlock, Mack, Manassi blocked by Salado, 23-22. Ellis to serve again. Salado, what they've done in the last couple minutes, unreal. Serve comes in from Ellis. Spurlock to Mack to Irwin. Third touch, Spurlock sends it back over. Tip towards Fisher, Mack, Manassi. Manassi there again. Near side, Brown. That's going to land. Out of play, point Spring Hill, 23-23. Knotted up late in the third at 23. Serving Savannah Irwin for Spring Hill. Towards Hollywood. Set up for Rich. On the dig, Spurlock. Here's Corbett with the kill. Spring Hill is one away. 24-23. Set and match point opportunity coming up for Spring Hill. Trying to send Spring Hill to state. Here's the serve from Savannah Irwin. Serve comes in towards Hollywood. Set up near side. It's going to go out of play. Point Salado. Not done yet. 24 all. Reese Rich to serve for Salado. Serving Haley Brown. Mack to Manassi, sent over by Manassi. Point Salado! 25-24, set point opportunity coming up for the Lady Eagles. Set point coming up as Haley Brown will serve for Salado. Salado trying to keep their season going into the fourth set. Serving Haley Brown. Brown serves. Spurlock. Mack. Salado has forced a fourth set. 26-24 in the third. Unreal. We go to the fourth. Salado season not done yet.
Just about everywhere you turn, you feel a connection to a community. strengthened by huge rivalries and hot cups of coffee. Here in all our favorite football towns. Community coffee. Strong is our roots.
So we're a family of seven. The new Expedition is just right for my family. Very comfortable. I mean, they all have their space now. My life is in that vehicle. So safety has to be important, and Ford does a great job with it. Best in Texas, best for me. I love it. I'm Jason, and I'm proud owner of a Ford Expedition Max.
Get a Ford Expedition with 1-9 financing plus 1500 cash. Includes complimentary maintenance.
Ford is the best in Texas.
Most people don't know what it's like to live here. In Texas, we understand hard work, family, and community. That's why I serve in the Texas Army National Guard. I pass my neighbors on the street, and I'm proud. Proud to teach the next generation of leaders. Proud to serve in the town right where I live. Outsiders might not understand, but for Texas, I will.
Come enjoy the heart of Katy, Texas, one of the most delightful cities in the Lone Star State. The best part? It's a short drive from Houston and minutes from the Energy Corridor. With places to stay and places to play, anything you'd like to eat, and an old town charm that can't be beat. Activities and fun for the entire family. Enjoy the best of both worlds in the City of Champions, Katy, Texas. For more information, go to cityofkaty.com.
What a third set that was, 26-24 Salado. Spring Hill up 2-1 now, and Salado strikes first on an errant serve by Taya Mack. 1-0 Salado to start the fourth as the Lady Eagles of Salado not done yet. Serving now, Reese Rich. 1-0 Salado to start the fourth. Rich serves. Two nothing Salado, courtesy of Kale Wilcox. Again, Spring Hill had the third set. Salado battled back the entire way. And a phenomenal effort by the Lady Eagles to force this fourth set here as Rich serves up 2-0. Spring Hill trying to get on the board here in the fourth. Won't get it there. There's another kill for Kale Wilcox. 3-0 Salado. Serving again, Reese Rich, the senior libero. Fielded by Manassi, sent back over here by Kaylee Lewis. Out of play, 4-0 Salado. Serving now, Reese Rich. Comes in towards the far side to Manassi. Sanchez pushes it over. Kept in play off the net by Morris. Spring Hill on the board, courtesy of the senior Kaylee Lewis, and it's 4-1. So work to be done here early on in the fourth for Spring Hill. They trail by three. A serving is going to be Abby Fisher. Pushed over towards Irwin. Mack to Lewis. Out of play. 5-1 Salado.
Eagles. Lieutenant Texas for the Eagles. New serving. 5-1.
Mack sets it up here for Sanchez. Blocked by Macy Morris. 6-1 Salado.
Six.
serving Live New. Right side, way too strong. Was it tipped out? No. 7-1 Salado. Serving again will be New. Ace for Liv New, and it's 8-1. Salado, since forcing a fourth set, has come out hot here in the fourth, to say the least. Timeout, Spring Hill. It's 8-1 Salado. Be back in a moment.
One more. One more.
One more.
Hey, kid. Yeah, we'll take one more.
Oh, one more.
Wow! Do it one more time. Do it one more time.
Getting ready for the game doesn't happen overnight. It takes unwavering dedication. At Community Coffee, we know that traditions of excellence are built over generations, strengthened by the support of communities like these. When everything we do has to be...
Coming out of the Spring Hill timeout, it's 8-1 Salado to start the fourth. Spring Hill up 2-1. Salado trying to force a final and decisive fifth set here at Bryan for the 4A Region 3 Championship. There's a kill to get Spring Hill back on the board, courtesy of Savannah Irwin, and it's 8-2. Lady Panthers to serve, going back to put it in play, is going to be Jovi Spurlock. Rich bumps it to New. Send back in the net by Manassi and Irwin. Mack to Sanchez, blocked by Macy Morris. 9-2 Salado.
Brian checks in for the Eagles. Wilcox serving, 9-2.
Serving is Kale Wilcox. Max sets it up for Manassi, right towards Rich. Point Spring Hill. Net violation. It's 9-3 now. Spring Hill will serve. Down 6. Serving, Leslie Sanchez. Sanchez serves towards the corner. Hollywood is there to bump it back in play. Rich sets it up. Set over by Peyton Ortega. Right off of Macy Morris there. There's a kill for Carly Manassi. 9-4, Spring Hill within 5. Serving Sanchez. Sanchez serves towards Rich along the back line. Set over by Brown. Too strong beyond the back line. 9-5, Spring Hill's within 4. Serving, again, Leslie Sanchez. Stoppage in play here as drawing off the court is Haley Brown, the sophomore hitter for Salado. Sanchez to serve. Down 4, 9-5 Salado here in the fourth. Sanchez jumps into the serve. Dig by Hollywood. Down lands out of play. Last touch by Spring Hill, and it's 10-5 Salado. Lady Eagles back up by 5. Serving is Macy Morris. Sails out of play, Spurlock to Abby Fisher, that is. Ball back over by Spring Hill. Spurlock knocks it back in play. Sent back over by Sanchez. Pushed back over by Ortega. And there's a kill for Spring Hill. They needed that one. That's Carly Manassi. 10-6, Spring Hill to serve. Serving Savannah Irwin. To Shelby Hollywood it goes. Far side, Brown off the net. Perfectly placed by Haley Brown. It's 11-6, Salado.
Ellis checks in for the Eagles. Fisher checks in for the Panthers.
Salado by five. Serving is Sarah Ellis. They have to dry off the court here again, as this time it's going to be Kale Wilcox. Ellis to serve, 11-6 Salado here early in the fourth. Brushed over by Manassi, kept in play on a diving effort by Ellis. Near side, Corbett sent back by Liv New. Blocked down by Elsie Law. 12-6 Salado here in the fourth. Ellis to serve again. Ellis serves, low line drive serve right towards Jovi Spurlock. Simek over by Sanchez. Here's another kill for Salado. This time it's Haley Brown to make it 13-6. The lead is 7. Salado have their backs against the wall. Their season on the line late in the third. Looked like they might have been done. Since then, they have caught fire. Ellis to serve. 13-6 Lady Eagles here in the fourth. Tipped off the net, nearly an ace, kept off the floor by Spurlock and sent beyond the back line. That should be out of play, and it is. Too strong a little bit, just too strong by Manassi. And it's 14-6. Salado by 8. Ellis to serve again. Towards Spurlock, Mack near side to Corbett. For the kill, Elizabeth Corbett. 14-7, Lady Panthers of Spring Hill back within 7.
Lewis checks in for the Panthers, Manassi serving, 7-14.
Serving Carly Manassi. No one there on the set by Liv New. 14-8, Spring Hill within 6. Serving again, Carly Manassi, the senior for Spring Hill. That's going to be sent out of play off of Fisher. No, it lands in play. Oh, wow, it's 14-9 and Spring Hill's within 5. How about that play from Abby Fisher? That somehow stayed into the near side as the serve comes in from Manassi. Pushed right back over by Liv New. 15-9, Salado. Lady Eagles 10 away from forcing a fifth and final set. Haley Brown puts it in play. Sent back over by Elsie Law. 16-9, Salado. Bump back over by Sanchez. Action at the net there to push it. Out of play, Elsie Law. Point Spring Hill as it lands out of bounds to the far side off of Law, and it's 16-10. Work to be done for Spring Hill trying to avoid going to the fifth. Serving, Taya Mack. And Law as that one go into the net. Corbett was there to kind of make sure it didn't come over. 16-11. Serving again, Taya Mack. Mack serves. Push towards Manassi, who slides and keeps it in play. Corbett sends it back over. That's going to land in play. Kale Wilcox. 17-11, Salado. 8 away from going to the fifth.
17-11.
Serving Reese Rich. Blocked by Liv New. Salado by 7. 7 away from forcing a fifth set. Timeout Spring Hill, 18-11 Salado. The Lady Eagles are 7 away from sending us to the fifth here in the 4A Region 3 title match.
Getting ready for the game doesn't happen overnight. It takes unwavering dedication. At Community Coffee, we know that traditions of excellence are built over generations, strengthened by the support of communities like these. When everything we do has to be as good as our coffee, we treat every day like game day. Community Coffee, strong is our roots.
The Go Route system has been a game changer for our staff, for our players. I feel like we have two additional coaches on the field now, and so I feel like we're gaining 10 to 15 to 20 plays a segment more than maybe what our opponents that aren't using the Go Route system are getting. We were at like 72 plays today, just on the defensive side. Offense was in the 52 plays. I mean, you start adding up, that's a game. Now, I could not imagine having a practice without go routes.
Rich serves coming out of the Spring Hill timeout, 18-11, Salado in the fourth. Coming out of the timeout, it's Liv New. What else is new when it's 19-11? Serving again, Reese Rich. Rich serves. Corbett places it over and it's tipped back in somehow by Clements. Kept in play by Salado. Near side, Corbett. Morsha sent it over. She cannot. Point Spring Hill, 19-12. Lady Panthers to serve here with Abby Fisher.
Fisher serving 12-19.
Fisher serves. Set up here for Kale Wilcox, who gets the kill. Salado is 5 away from sending us to the fifth. It's 20-12, Lady Eagles. Serving now, Liv New. Wilcox, too strong. Point Spring Hill, they're within 7. Salado has dominated this fourth set so far, trying to force a fifth to send one of these teams to Garland. Serving, Jovi Spurlock. Place over for the kill by Peyton Ortega. 21-13, Salado. Four more, we're going to the fifth. Work to be done for Spring Hill here in the fourth. Wilcox here to serve. There's a kill for Carly Manassi to get Spring Hill back within 7, 21-14.
Sanchez.
Serving Leslie Sanchez. That's going to land. Out of play. Point Salado, 22-14. Three more. Serving now, Macy Morris. Moore steps into right-handed serve. Sent towards Mack. Sent over, but too strong by Manassi. Two more to go to the fifth for Salado. They've controlled this fourth set from the jump. Morris will serve. Sanchez sends it in the sky, comes back down to Mack. Here's Irwin towards Hollywood. Kept off the floor on a dig by Fisher. Irwin towards Morris. Misplayed there by Ortega. 23-15. Serving here with a little bit of margin for error. Not much, though. It's Savannah Irwin here for Spring Hill. Right side, Manassi, that lands inside the back line. Point Spring Hill. They trail by 7. Serving Savannah Irwin, the sophomore hitter to put it in play. Pushed over off the right hand of Haley Brown. Manassi. Too strong, points Salado. 24-16. Set point opportunity coming up for Salado here in the fourth. Lady Eagles trying to send this to the fifth. Sarah Ellis trying to send us to the fifth. Near side, Corbett with the kill, and Spring Hill not done yet here in the fourth. 24-17, it's a 7-point set. Carly Manassi to serve with no margin for error.
Manassi's winning 17-24.
Manassi serves. Salado trying to send us to the fifth. Haley Brown with that one sent back in the net. Pushed over and we're going to the fifth courtesy of Liv New. ...25-17, the final in the fourth. And now we go to the fifth. First one to 15 for the right to go to the Curtis Cowell Center in Garland for the state tournament when we come back.
Dave Campbell's Texan Live has partnered with VCR Now to spotlight student broadcast programs across the state of Texas, recognizing them for their teamwork and stellar video production. This season, 10 student broadcast programs will be spotlighted, and each one will receive a $500 donation to their program thanks to the support of VCR Now. At the end of the football season, fans will rally the vote to help name the student broadcast program of the year and a winner of the $2,500 grand prize presented at the 2023 UIL Football State Championships. Thank you to VCR Now for your support of student broadcast programs across Texas.
Just about everywhere you turn, you feel a connection to a community. Strengthened by huge rivalries and hot cups of coffee. Here in all our favorite football towns. Community coffee. Strong is our roots.
So we're a family of 7. The new Expedition is just right for my family. Very comfortable. I mean, they all have their space now. My life is in that vehicle. So safety has to be important, and Ford does a great job with it. Best in Texas, best for me. I love it. I'm Jason, and I'm proud owner of a Ford Expedition Max.
Get a Ford Expedition with 1-9 financing plus 1500 cash. Includes complimentary maintenance.
Ford is the best in Texas.
Most people don't know what it's like to live here. In Texas, we understand hard work, family, and community. That's why I serve in the Texas Army National Guard. I pass my neighbors on the street, and I'm proud. Proud to teach the next generation of leaders. Proud to serve in the town right where I live. Outsiders might not understand, but for Texas, I will.
Well, it's pretty simple. First one to 15 here in the fifth set to Garland. Spring Hill took the first two sets, 27-25 and 25-22. Salado down by like six in the third. It was 23-17 if I remember here. They won it 26-24 in the third, 25-17. They dominated the fourth. Here we go for the fifth. One team will win the 4A Region 3 championship and head to Garland for state in this fifth set. Salado to the right side, Spring Hill to the left. Serving to get us started is Taya Mack. And the fifth set, first of 15 to send one team to Garland, is underway with a serve from Taya Mack. New sets it up near side, tipped, out of play off of Corbett. There's a kill for Kale Wilcox. 1-0 Salado to start the fifth. Now serving will be Reese Rich. Rich serves. And an ace for Reese Rich makes it 2-0 Salado. Lady Eagles off to a good start in the fifth. Rich following the ace will serve again. Rich serves towards the back line. That's going to be a little bit too strong. Point Spring Hill, and it's 2-1. Serving now, Abby Fisher. Spring Hill down by one. New to the near side. There's a kill for Kale Wilcox. 3-1, Salado. Liv New will serve, and again, what Salado has done since being down by as many as six in the third, nothing short of incredible. 3-1 to start the fifth. New serves. Mack sets it up for Sanchez. Too strong. 4-1, Salado. New will serve again. That's going to be an ace for Liv New, and it's 5-1 Lady Eagles. Salado is 10 away from going to Garland. New to serve again following the ace, but Spring Hill calls a timeout. We'll step aside, be back after this word from the city of Katy, along with a message from Body Armor.
Come enjoy the heart of Katy, Texas, one of the most delightful cities in the Lone Star State. The best part? It's a short drive from Houston and minutes from the Energy Corridor. With places to stay and places to play, anything you'd like to eat, and an old town charm that can't be beat. Activities and fun for the entire family. Enjoy the best of both worlds in the City of Champions, Katy, Texas. For more information, go to cityofkaty.com.
One more. One more! One more.
5-1 Salado coming out of the Spring Hill called timeout. Liv New to serve following the ace. Mack sets it up. Set back at the net by Morris. Near side, point Spring Hill. Double on Salado, and it's 5-2. Spring Hill back within three. Coming on to serve now for the Spring Hill Lady Panthers, Jovi Spurlock, the junior. Spurlock serves. Nearly tipped out of play there, kept in by Irwin. Near side, Sanchez. Out of play, goes off the corner. Grace Clemens, the last one to touch it. It's 5-3. Here comes Spring Hill. They're within two. Serving for Spring Hill, Jovi Spurlock. New sets it up. There's a kill. Splitting defenders, Kale Wilcox. 6-3, Salado back up three. Wow. Hale Wilcox to serve here for Salado. Misplayed into the net it goes, 7-3 Salado. The lead is 4 and they're 8 away. Wilcox to serve again here, will the junior hitter. Sanchez sends it over towards Ortega. Rich towards Fisher. Blocked by Macy Morris, but kept in. But the point belongs to Salado on a lift called against Spring Hill, and it's 8-3. Salado is 7 away. Yes! 8-3, here's Kale Wilcox to put it in play, but Spring Hill calls another timeout. We'll take one with him. Salado, 8-3 here in the fifth. They're 7 away.
One more.
One more.
One more. Hey, kid. Yeah, we'll take one more.
Hello, one more.
Wow! Do it one more time.
Getting ready for the game doesn't happen overnight. It takes unwavering dedication. At Community Coffee.
8-3 Salado in the fifth. First one of 15 goes to the state tournament in Garland at the Curtis Colwell Center next week. 8-3 Salado serve comes in after the Spring Hill timeout from Kale Wilcox. Kept in play near the back line by Rich. Brushed over by New. Manassi towards Rich. Point Spring Hill. Salado in the net. 8-4, Spring Hill to serve. Serving will be Leslie Sanchez.
Sanchez serving.
Sanchez serves, tipped off the net towards Rich. Brushed over by Ortega. Near side, there's Haley Brown. Fisher sends it sky high, out of play, kept in somehow by Mack, but it sails into the bleachers. 9-4 Salado, they lead by 5, and they are 6 away from a trip to the state tournament. Serving Macy Morris. Morris serves. Set up Manassi. With the kill, Carly Manassi, 9-5. Spring Hill back within 4. Serving Savannah Irwin, the sophomore hitter. Mid-net, Salado sends it over. Misplay by Mack. Credit that one to Elsie Law. 10-5, Salado can taste it. They're 5 away. Sarah Ellis goes back to serve here for the Lady Eagles of Salado. Ellis serves. Spurlock to Mack. Here's Corbett. Hollywood keeps it off the floor on a great dig. Sarah Hollywood, or Shelby Hollywood, that is. Here's Corbett towards Hollywood again. Off of Fisher. Corbett towards Haley Brown. Manassi right over the head of Rich. Point Spring Hill, they're within 4. 10-6. Lady Panthers to serve here in the fifth. Serving Carly Manassi, the senior. Trying to keep her senior season going here for Spring Hill. Trying to get them back into this fifth set. They trail 10-6. Manassi to put it in play. Towards Rich. Bumped back in by New. Sent back over by Ellis. Here's Corbett. Rich back over. Mack. Sanchez with the push. Off the floor. Ellis kept it in the air. Corbett can't send him back over, and it's 11-6, Salado. Four more. Haley Brown, the sophomore hitter, going back to serve for Salado. The serve coming from Haley Brown. Out of play, it lands. Point Spring Hill, they're back within four, 11-7. Serving now is Taya Mack. A lot of pressure here on Spring Hill coming up. Serve comes in from the junior, Taya Mack. Rich, new law, couldn't get it to go. Blocked there at the net by Salado. Sent back over now by Fisher. 11-7 Salado here in the fifth. Make it 12-7. Courtesy of LC Law. Salado is three away. Serving's going to be Reese Rich. 12-7. Rich serves. Fisher out of play. It's an ace for Salado. They're 2-8. It's 13-7. Following the ace, Reese Rich will try to do it again. Salado is two away. Matt keeps it in near side. Corbett pushes it over. Beyond the back line, 14-7. Salado is one away from going to the state tournament. Set and match point opportunity here for Salado. Reese Rich will serve. Trying to send Salado to state. Serve comes in from Rich. Manassi trying to keep it in play. They cannot. Salado headed to Garland. Salado, their season on the line in the third, down 2-6.